good thinking.
Well, that'll get us halfway there. Go on, I'll boost you up.
That'll do it.
Let's go.
Pretty sweet, huh?
Come on.
Like this with him?
Pretty much.
See anything up there?
Come on, this way.
Those are resistance fighters.
We have to hurry. All right. We should be safe in here.
Whoa. Cool.
About that, huh?
You brought us right to the doorstep.
So I'm guessing it's not a coincidence that we ended up here?
No, not exactly.
God, you're an ass. Okay, just what is it you're after, anyway?
See that symbol up there? It's called the Chintamani Stone.
Nate?
It's a massive raw sapphire. It's worth millions.
So let me get this straight. You're competing with a psychopathic war criminal for a mythological gemstone?
When you put it that way, it does sound pretty stupid.
Yeah, thanks for the input, Jeff.
And it's supposedly in this temple.
No. The stone itself isn't here.
Hey, look at that.
No?
No, it's in Shambhala.
Shambhala?
Nate?
Yeah, you know, Shangri-La.
Can I have a word with you, darling? On second thought, perhaps we should continue this conversation inside.
Good idea. Come on. All right, we should be safe in here for now.
This just doesn't add up, Nate. Lazarevich can't be after the money. He doesn't need it. You're missing something.
Come on. We haven't got all day. You two stay here.
Promise me you'll stay put. We'll be right back.
Famous last words.
Oh, well, that's more like it.
You don't think they're a couple, do you? They're not a couple.
Get a load of him.
This is definitely the right temple.
Well, that looks like the Chintamani Stone, all right.
There must be a hidden entrance here somewhere. Wait, I've seen this guy before. Something to do with the arms.
Looks like it might be worth something.
I gotta get up there. How?
Hang on. I'm gonna get a closer look at this thing.
Sure. I'll just wait down here. Oh, I'm exhausted just looking at you. Nice work.
Ugh.
Okay. All right.
Nice one.
Thank you.
God, you're lucky.
All right, hey, come on, admit it. You're impressed.
I am. I'll throw you a banana.
Wait a minute.
What is it?
Chloe, this isn't just a dagger. It's a key.
Well, let's find out what it opens.
It's pretty creepy, but say ah. There. Did I do anything?
The water's going down. And I found the door it opened. We've done it.
Well, technically I did it. Be right there.
What do you think? You game?
Ladies first.
If you say so.
Thank God I'm not claustrophobic. Huh. You know, it's actually kind of romantic down here.
All right. Where's the chocolates and flowers?
You never were a chocolate and flower kind of girl.
Oh, you know me so well. You're not going to get us trapped in a small dark space 30 meters underground, are you?
Probably. A little bit of a drop.
All right, I'm coming.
Little drop.
Yeah, maybe I underestimated.
What do you make of this?
Looks like some kind of tree.
And what's that got to do with the Chintamani stone?
You got me.
It's opening up down here.
Okay. What now? Think.
We gotta get out of here. We did it. Yeah. Let's get the hell out of here.
Sorry, my life is still flashing before me.
All right, come on, follow me.
Oh, I'm hungry. Looks familiar.
Yeah, it looks like the Perba dagger.
Uh-huh.
These lights must activate it somehow. Those mirrors seem important. We just have to bounce the light around the room. One down, two to go.
What do you reckon? We're gonna have to climb that thing?
I reckon I'm gonna have to climb that thing. Let's get up here and see if we can get a better look.
Okay, be careful up there.
Good idea down there. More reflectors up here. Chloe!
Yeah.
Adjust the other reflector.
I'm on it.
Nice work.
Okay, now what?
Hold on.
Okay, I think we're getting close.
That did it.
Yep, that's another one down. It looks like that blade opened up a new path. Just to your left.
Got it. One more blade to go. Now, how am I gonna get that eye open? We just need to adjust that other reflector.
On my way.
Good, that's it. That did it. Down.
So, the secret of Shambhala is down this guy's throat?
I guess so.